Which of the below is equivalent to 2 to the y minus 3 power? We split this up into 2 to the y power times 2 to the negative 3rd power. 2 to the negative 3rd power is 1 over 2 to the 3rd power, which is this equivalent to 1 over 8, because 2 to the 3rd power is 8. So this is as simplified as we can get. The answer is D.